A DART bus has crashed in Wilmington, forcing a street closure in that area. Chopper 3 over that accident just a short time ago on 18th Street at the Augustine cutoff. You see that bus is stuck in the median by those trees. No reports of any injuries, but 18th Street is closed and traffic is being diverted to that area.